2014. We're continuing to track a breaking news situation. We are nearing hour four here. WHNT News 19's Beth Jett joins us live from the newsroom with more. Beth, can you tell us what we're seeing?
Right. Good morning to you, David. We're talking about a high-speed chase that has taken some very strange and dangerous twists here overnight. It's all starting about around 3:15 in the morning. It's still developing as we speak. There's a map of where it's all going on. Here's what we know. Several law enforcement agencies responded to a high-speed chase on Interstate 565. We followed along with the chase via our police scanners. Law enforcement pursuing the car going westbound in the eastbound lane. That's the first problem. Madison County Sheriff's Department confirms the bridge now crossing into Decatur has been shut down, and they're asking people to avoid the area. There's the bridge you see on your screen right now. State troopers confirming that Morgan County Sheriff's deputies, Decatur Police, and the Alabama Marine Police are all on the scene, as well as our WHNT News 19's Al Whitaker. He's out there with a live shot of what's going on, and I'm going to pitch it out to you. Al, give us an update on what you're seeing live on the scene.
Hey, good morning, Beth. And yes, there's still an awful lot of activity here on the Hudson Memorial Bridge, going into Decatur. And as you mentioned, the bridge is closed down to traffic right now, and all the traffic in and out of Decatur is being routed down Highway 67 to Priceville, where they can get on the interstate and go whichever way they need to go. I spoke with Lieutenant John Crouch of Decatur Police Department just a few minutes ago, and he says the plan is to wait this individual out. They don't want to rush him. They don't want to ambush him. They don't want to hurt him or see any of their officers get hurt. So for now, they have the advantage. Time is on their side. They're simply going to wait him out. There are several boats in the water, three that we've seen, including one with the Limestone County, from the Limestone County Sheriff's Department, the Morgan County Rescue Squad. If I'm not mistaken, there's another boat on the other side. It may be the Coast Guard. We're not certain who that is, who is on that boat just yet. But Decatur Police, along with Morgan County Sheriff's deputies, Limestone County Sheriff's deputies, the sheriff himself, as a matter of fact, is here assisting. They are all watching and trying their best to talk this individual down from underneath the superstructure underneath the Hudson Bridge. That's all we know at this point. We're going to stay here and we'll watch the situation and let you know what happens in Decatur. From Decatur, Al Whitaker, WHNT News 19.
Of course, we've got Al on one side of the river. We also have a crew on the other side of the river, making sure that we don't miss any details on this. We've been tracking this all morning. We're going to continue to do so and keep you updated. But first, we're